Alright, so, found a pretty cool looking canyon on Mitterand Hollow. Orbits, really cool place. It orbits this planet at a very, very, very fast pace. And, let's see, where's the planet at? Be coming around here soon. It's actually really cool. I'm lined up right now, right where I can enter this canyon. There's a lot of cool stuff that's cool. Another chip. Should be coming up here pretty quick. As soon as it becomes daylight, I'm gonna take off. Cause this is really cool. It's got an added twist to it because it's day and night over here. It's really super cool looking, so check it out. As soon as the sun comes up. Here. Ooh, it's not a sun, it's a world. Super cool. It's gonna block out that sun for just a second. It's gonna ride along the top of it. It's really cool. Oh, that's cool. Get ready. See, it's gonna crest just the top of it. This is really cool. Oop! You've already hit two things. Oop! Some really cool stuff going through this canyon. Probably just going to be going through at a pretty moderate pace. I don't want to push it too much. So basically you come down. And it's actually pretty spacious coming through here, but this canyon only goes pretty much one direction. Pretty cool the way this canyon actually goes. Pretty tough to maneuver something through some of this. I think it's over the top here. I might have messed up already. Nope. That's exactly where I needed to go. It's got some really highs and some real lows in this little canyon. Probably could have gone farther over there to get down into here. I just thought it was super cool the way that this canyon spans out, especially where it's about to be nighttime again here soon enough. Oh, it's crazy. It kind of makes it's hard because now I can't see anything as I'm coming through here. Some really cool stuff though. So basically, I can't remember if I went left or right on this one. So much fun just running through these canyons like this. Really low altitude. This thing's a little bit bigger than an eagle though, which is usually what I run through these canyons in. Ooh, my kid and I always use it to be a Diamondback Scout. It's gonna get dark again. Oh. You can't see anything. See, that's the cool thing about this. Oh. I promise you, my first run was better than this. Do that. guess it's only 6 meters off the ground. What am I expecting, right? So much fun. There's actually quite a bit. It keeps looking like it's going to come up, and then it drops right back down. It's really cool. This is the really cool part, because this almost drops straight down. Look cool over there too. I just thought it was really cool how it goes day and then night while you're doing this. Super fun. Side, I guess. That's practically back through, I think. This is where this takes you. It's pretty much back through. It's pretty cool. I'm just tearing this thing up through here. Way too steep coming down on that. But it's a lot of fun. If I blow up, at least I was having fun doing it. Comes back up. Back up where we started. So it's pretty cool, especially being that there's a kind of a different environment about it. And I was also thinking about maybe taking the canyon route all the way to the top of the mountain or something like that. The canyon just, it runs for a pretty good little distance there. Thank you. Yeah, I went and I used that turnaround, and I shouldn't have done that turnaround. I should have kept going down into the canyon on that other side. But yeah, just an idea, I thought. Probably a good place for a canyon race with a kind of a changing environment. This is really, really cool. So, I thought anyway. Start up there and plan it. That's just really cool. That is super cool. Anyway, so just a thought, pretty cool looking place.